Subscribe for more videos. Chelsea's new manager, Enzo Maresca, has wasted no time in asserting his authority at Stamford Bridge. Following a reported disagreement involving Cole Palmer and Noni Madueke over penalty duties, Maresca has taken decisive action to set a clear order for the season ahead. Maresca, who took charge recently, has named Palmer as the designated penalty taker for Chelsea. This decision comes amidst speculation surrounding Palmer's role within the squad and the expectations placed on him as a young talent. The controversy arose after conflicting reports emerged regarding Palmer and Madueke's standing within the team hierarchy. While both players have demonstrated their ability from the spot in the past, Maresca's intervention aims to avoid any further disputes and maintain team harmony. Speaking to the press, Maresca emphasized the importance of clarity and discipline within the squad, stating, "It's crucial to have a clear structure when it comes to penalty taking. Cole Palmer has shown proficiency in this area and we believe he is the right choice moving forward." The decision is part of Maresca's broader strategy to instill a sense of order and accountability among Chelsea's players. With the new season approaching, his proactive stance on such matters could set the tone for his tenure at the club. Formerly a coach at Manchester City's academy, Maresca brings a wealth of experience in nurturing young talent. His approach at Chelsea reflects his commitment to developing a cohesive team ethos while maintaining high standards on and off the pitch. As the Blues prepare for upcoming challenges in both domestic and European competitions, Maresca's handling of this situation underscores his readiness to make tough decisions for the benefit of the team's unity and performance. So, Enzo Maresca's appointment at Chelsea has already made headlines for his swift action in defining the penalty hierarchy. With Cole Palmer entrusted with spot kick duties, the manager's assertiveness signals a proactive start to his managerial career at the club. Stay subscribed for more videos.